Live, love, laugh.
It's all just a bad dream.
Poor guy. The ma. Hey, loco, you scare me, but you kinda cool. We should chop it up sometime with Franklin or without him, dog. Whatever, dog. God, I never talked like that before. And the other two Texans are just telling you where you find the things that you need.
Can I get a cab ASAP?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Glad to hear it.
Taxis take too long to get. Oh, I was about to say, where's my truck? Where are you going? It's beautiful. That's a beautiful motorcycle.
Hey, my man, where are you going?
Terminal.
Mini sub. There you go.
Store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me. I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, alright. Bring it around the Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
About this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution. They behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Oh, great. I look forward to that.
Okay. Well, that's more like it.
Oh crap, I gotta keep turning left. The sub's not really that fast. I'll say that right now. Ooh, a helicopter. That's a big dome.
Sub covered properly.
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No,
never be short, Trevor.
I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Not his point there.
You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet beets. Now get out of here.
I'm pressing Y, but it's not getting in trouble. No, that's why. Dang it. I'm gonna have to look for my own vehicle.
Is on the way.
I'll be here.
Yeah, it really seems like the taxi drivers in GTA 4 were a lot quicker.
Zancudo.
Sure thing, man.